cultural heritage. Some say that technically dance was created by rich farmers imitating the movements of tickling, where it's hopping and avoiding the caboo trucks said to catch them as they feed on their rice crops. The birds need speed and skill to dodge the bamboo traps, here represented by the bamboo sticks. This inspired the farmers to create this traditional dance. Tinikli in English was translated as like a tickle. This is how the Tinikli dance is born. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to do it for tonight's Fiesta de Colores. We hope you had a great time. Thank you for coming. You can continue on, bring it to me later.